yep, there's a lot of flu in New Jersey. If you look at the map in New Jersey, it's all over. But it's nothing to be fearful about. But I always keep thinking of Chapin's motto about looking out for each other. So one of the most important things I need you guys to do is if you become sick, okay, and the flu is things like a cough and a sore throat, which you can get with a cold, but fever, and you're not feeling well, stay home, okay, especially if you have a fever. And we have a rule here that if you have a fever, you cannot be in school. The health department says this too, until you've had no fever for at least 24 hours. And even after 24 hours, we want you to feel better, because you can still give the germ to others. So a lot of, I have a real problem, particularly with upper schoolers that come in, because they're like, well, I had a test today, and I had, you know, I had to be, I have so much work. It's not about you anymore, it's about your classmates, okay? And it's about your teachers. Your teachers take care of small children who can get very sick with the flu, and your teachers take care sometimes of older parents, or even have grandparents that are more at risk for getting the flu. So if you're sick, you can keep the flu from spreading by staying home, especially if you're having a fever and sore throat and headache and chills and all those things, okay? That being said, because you have a cold doesn't mean I'm gonna send you home. And I don't want everybody coming in like, oh, my head hurts, my throat hurts. You know, I need you to be real with me and how you're feeling, okay? Sometimes the cold can feel, just having a cold can feel like a flu, but come in, check. And the other thing I ask is if you're having some of these symptoms, a headache, a sore throat and things, don't start your day with Tylenol or Advil, because that takes away your fever. And then I have no way of knowing if you're sick enough to send home, okay? So you can take those things for comfort at home, but if you need Tylenol or Advil, you should probably be home getting well, okay? The other thing is, what do you think is the number one thing you can do to keep from getting sick?
Wash your hands.
Okay, we had a call, yeah. Wash your hands before you eat, okay? Is a big, after you use the bathroom, okay? All those things, washing hands. I just had the guys refill your antibacterials as you go into the cafeteria, so if you didn't have time to wash, make sure that you're doing that before you go in, okay? A little video for you to kind of help drive the point home, okay? So if you have any questions after that.